attacking robot. I think I know why. Because scientifically, he's a bomb.